we need to be proud of being a Filipino by patronizing our own products and valuing our historic spots here in our country, here our beloved country, the Philippines. And by this, it will lead to progress, and of course, our country will be well known through reclaiming and maintaining our cultural identity as a Filipino. That could be all, and thank you.
Wow. First, I'm going to put the microphone to watch the interviews. Ayan. Okay, Ms. Ann Cortez, mo ko niya mong pangutana. Na itong July, no, ang atong presidente, actually, yung ikaw ng iyong State of the Nation address, and she underscored about the global crisis, no, nga tanang tao rin sa kalibutan na experience na tungod na sa what about this oil price hike that heightened the cost of our basic commodities. Okay. As a concerned Filipina, what could be your contribution or the practical move to get over this crisis that honed our daily lives, especially sa mga pobre nga mga Pilipino din sa atong nasod? At okay, repeat?
Yes.
Okay. Pagtaas itong price na to. Over this crisis that haunt the daily lives.
Aim for our president and for the Congress to amend the Constitution. Well, soon our State of the Nation address of our president, I think it would be beneficial because new laws would be patterned according to the new situation of the country and the people. And I think it would be the best alternative that would pacify the political bickering headed by some ambitious politicians whose agenda is to grab power which is beyond the rule of law and constitution. And as a human being, my contribution would be that I will take myself as a role model not only in good morals and right conduct, but also in the way that how to make some options about what is going on today, like what we have encountered nowadays or in the future, that the oil is now overpricing and we are now experiencing food crisis. I think we have to find some ways. Well, one thing is that we can also have to support the project of our president. We have to make some way that other people will be convinced to support the project of our president, of what she implements, projects, policies, and activities pertaining to the good of the nation. That would be all, and thank you.
Well, kahapon mas ito sa kaadlaw nga giatake ang party sa Lanao del Norte ang barangay Kahuswagan sa taga IMIMF kay bawa ba kaani?
No.
Sige, ako na lang kapahibawon. Okay. Giatake ang taga Lanao del Norte pati naman dito sa barangay Kahuswagan sa taga IMIMF. It's because this is actually the violent way of clamoring the title, na clamoring to entitle the ancestral domain sa mga Muslim dito sa Mindanao. Diba? Ang akong question, maokini. What do you think the tremendous effect brought about this attack sa taga MILF, sa taga tao dito sa Barangay Kasawakan, sa Lanao del Norte, o sa effect ani sa atong nasod?
Thank you so much, Ma'am Erica, for that very nice and eligible question. As much as possible, I am very honest with my confession of my answer, and I will direct my answer to your question, Ma'am. What will be the tremendous effect of those attack of the MILF
sa mga katauhan dito sa barangay Kahuswagan?
Of Kahuswagan. Well, the tremendous for me, as again, the tremendous effect of that attack of the MNLF, not only for the people there but also to the nation, is they lost their business there. As I watched the TV patrol last night, it has been said that they have lost their almost 2 million of this business. That's all because some people closed their stores, some people getting afraid of MILF. getting afraid of those MILF. Some children die. Some people don't cook their food because they're afraid of MILF to attack their homes. It's as a gay, I am concerned with that. I feel afraid too. Because one of these maybe this so good will attack with terrorism too. So for me, we will unite our hand together. Hand to hand together. So that could be all. Once again, good evening.
About abortion. Magdrama ko. Bisaya ni ha. Para makasabutan ko yan. May gabi ideal. And advance happy, happy festa. Sa barangay soon too. That's all. Drama ko ha, mag-asawa ni sila. Yung kanyang lalaki, hindi pa siya gusto nga makaanak ang iyang asawa. Ah, iyang babae. Lalaki ko, babae. Lalaki akong unahon, ha? Ah, dili! Ipakuha ko ng bata. Kayo, hindi pa ko andam sa ato pag-minyo, karon. Char. Wala ang babae nito. Wala ang babae nito ba? Kuhaan mo'y balag di ang Rodrigo. Wala kay puso sa saging. Wala kay papikon sa manok. Wala kay atay-atay. Nito ba yung lalaki? Ah, dili! Ipakuha dyan ako na! Ipakuha dyan ang bata! Kaya di ko gusto nga makabandong pag-anak ka ron! Kaya di sugay ang panahon! Inip eh! Bakit labi kayo ha? Ang dito ba? Ang babae! Ay, babae na ni Paminong! Lingan ang babae! Dili ko pinipakuha pinga akong disapat, Rodrigo. Kay kiniusta na kay kinabuhi. Kay kung mag-antos man kini bata sa kalibutan, tulubagan ko ka na sa langit. Huwag tulusikon ka kanya, Rodrigo, sa pagdumili, sa pagpakataw ni mong dugo sa imong dugo. Mahal na to. Ang abortion, ako ikuan ha, i-explain. Abortion is the illegal law in our God. So God saying that every child in this world has the right to be born. Please, ladies and gentlemen, please stop abortion. That's all. Thank you.
Hey, I'm my life, I'm my way. Independence.